Hi friends, welcome to Neju's and Ara's World. Today I'm going to do acrylic pour with open cup technique. It's a very simple technique, everybody can try it out. Now let's see what all colors and pouring medium I have used. Let's start. Neon red. It's a light pinkish shade. Black color. Today my base color is black. Silver sterling, it's a metallic shade. Real red, it's a glossy red. Today I'm using two different shades of red. One is matte finish and one is glossy. This is matte finish cardinal red. And the last color I'm using is titanium white. These are the colors today I'm going to use for the pouring technique. Next, I will show you the pouring medium which I am using. I have mixed 70% of glue, Elmer's glue, with 30% of water as pouring medium. And I have mixed all my acrylic colors with pouring medium in 1:1 ratio. And I have added little water for the loosey consistency so that my paint can flow easily on the canvas. Now, let's start. First, I'm going to pour the black color, my base color. Today, I'm not going to paint any my canvas with the color, black color. I'm just directly pouring the base color to the canvas. First, I'm going to pour in the center. And little bit on the sides of the canvas, all four sides. When you mix your acrylic colors with the pouring medium, make it little loosey so that the colors can flow easily. My black color is not loosey, that's why it's not flowing very fast. Now let's start pouring the other colors. Start with the neon red, then the cardinal red, real red. Here I'm taking 2-3 rounds to pour my colors. Black also I'm adding in between, silver and white. Now the second round, again with the neon red. You can see my colors are flowing in the base color outside the cup very nicely, and the cells are forming very nicely. Here I am not using any silicone oil or any other oil or hair serum, but still I am getting the cells. I have seen most of the artists using silicone to get the cells. Yes, it is true, but without silicone oil also we can the cells are forming. You can see that in my video. Very nicely, the silver, the neon red, the red color shades. And see the consistency of my colors, it's very loosey. They're flowing very fast. Spread your colors to all the corners of the canvas and then you remove the masking tape from the corner. First, allow the colors to flow each and every corner of the canvas. In this corner I'm getting negative space of as black color, so I'm going to pour little bit colors to avoid the negative space. Yes, and then you can remove the cup, slowly remove the cup. You can see the silver color is floating and see the cells are popping out. You can see the marble effect in different colors. Let's remove the tape. Still one of my corner is not completely filled with color. Maintained. Very nice color combination. I loved it. Neon, red, black. I've added silver also. Even the white color is showing in between. Nice cell formation, marble effect. Very nice. Hope you all liked my video and my pouring technique. Now let's pop the air bubbles. I've got little air bubbles in between. Let's pop it with blowtorch. Don't use blowtorch for too much time. It will destroy the canvas with the paint. Now the final view is ready. You can see the marble effect nicely, even little cells in between them. Hope you all enjoyed my video. If you all liked my video, please like, share and subscribe. And leave some comments in my comment box. I expect my viewers to try my technique and please share with me in my Insta page. You can get the link in my bio. Once again, thank you for watching my video. See you in the next video. Bye.